a new promising COVID-19 vaccine from UK. A fifth COVID-19 vaccine candidate enters the clinical testing phase in the UK. So far, it shows promise in preclinical testing against the coronavirus. The vaccine is being developed in Livingston. The creator is given authorization for human clinical trials, which started today. The UK Business Secretary Alok Sharma said, "Today, we have more welcome news that life-saving clinical trials will begin across the country to test the safety and effectiveness of Valneva's vaccine." Valneva is the fifth company that entered clinical trials in the country, along with AstraZeneca or Oxford, Imperial College London, Novavax, and Janssen. The first trials only include 150 volunteers at four sites of the National Institute for Health Research. Like other trials, Phase 1 and 2 will investigate if the vaccine can safely produce immune responses against COVID-19. If successful, larger clinical trials with more than 4,000 volunteers will be established. According to the UK government, all volunteers are from the country and will receive two doses. Participants will be divided into two groups: adults aged 18 to 65 years and adults aged over 65 years. Even though the vaccine is yet to prove its efficacy, the UK already made pre-orders of the experimental vaccine. About 60 million doses could become available by the end of 2021. On the official website of Valneva, the vaccine candidate is called VLA2001. It is a virocell-based, highly purified, and adjuvanted vaccine. It contains an inactivated SARS-CoV-2 grown in virocell, which is derived from the kidney of an African green monkey. The technology itself is not entirely new. The second-generation rabies vaccine called PVRV uses the same principle. But Valneva based its platform on their commercial Japanese encephalitis vaccine. Valneva and the UK government made an agreement in September. Once proven successful, the company must provide the doses mentioned earlier to the UK. After that, more than 40 million doses should be given in 2022. A further 30 to 90 million doses will be distributed from 2023 to 2025. In the current vaccine roadmap, Valneva began its COVID-19 vaccine research in April. The company expects to get conditional approval in the second half of 2021. Valneva has been producing commercial-grade vaccines for at least 10 years, which are approved by the FDA, EMA, and MHRA. Valneva's COVID-19 vaccine is a potential alternative for vulnerable groups, such as the elderly and people with compromised immune systems.